information. But the brute cameraman, Jimmy, he knows. He knows. Run for your lives. Crime Shack Joe knows the location of Lobster Boy's secret lair.
Oh, my God, I'll be there before you will.
Oh, really?
Oh, really? Oh, butter. Oh, salt. Oh, lemon. Oh, really?
Oh, you think that's pretty funny, huh?
I think it's hilarious. And when I get a hold of the lobster, boy, I'm gonna make a man out of
him. Oh, really? Oh, you want to just take my lobster man and go with him all up by each table?
We were to.
Oh, see, let me steam my lobster man.
Yes.
You know, this is my house. I don't like people talking about my lobster boy like that. Dude, you need to back.
There came all different types to be on your show. So don't start being rude with the first guest on your first show.
Oh, you think you're a guest, huh?
I am not one of your stupid mutant goat men. I'm Crab Shack Jack. Okay? I know fish. I cut them and I eat them.
Are you listening to yourself? You're a fish and you cut them.
You have chicken. You have beef. Yeah, kind of thing.
Well, that's right.
Well, you don't save the guts either.
Oh, yeah? Crap, Jack, I've got... Let's just see what I have in my bag.
I just have to learn to...
Well, look...
agree to disagree.
Yeah, we're just going to have to change the subject.
I'm not changing my seafood habits because of your sudden attraction to fish that fall under your mammal categories.
You got it all figured out, huh? You sure you know everything, huh?
I'm a fisherman. The best fisherman.
Yes, well, I knew a fisherman once. He worked. Actually, I envy you. I envy you, lobster man. That's just pretty red hair. You are.
The Lord's best friend for a fisherman.
You're right. I scrub it out, but he's a fisherman, too. It's not easy being a wizard, I'm the only wizard in the tri-state area. When people come to me, all the time, think I'm Father Merlin or something. But, I envy you, I'm a fisherman. You get up in the morning, you catch fish, you sell fish, you smell fish. It reminds me of this girl I used to know. She smelled like fish. Anyways.
She was just a little shrimp, brother.
You're not too bad, though. You're still, please don't eat. Look, I'll look this effect. I don't care who's other lobster man you eat, but if you eat my lobster man, I'm going to stick my foot in your ass.
Well, we'll have a few more for it.
Hey, you're all right, Grandchef. You're pretty funny. All right.
Well, I... certainly glad to be on your show, and I'll be fishing the northern waters quick shortly.
Oh, really? And,
oh, yes. Oh, really?
Yeah.
And I like to go up to Martha's Vineyards. They have these whale boats, and they go around. And it seems that people feed them and whatnot, and they were there at the end of the night when the whale boats go home. Crap shack, yeah.
Yeah, I bet you think you're pretty smooth down there at Pier 69. But I've got something for you. You know what this is?